Junior guard number 3, Sebastian Andrade. Junior guard number 10, Jameer Mason. Junior forward number 13, Caleb Lister. Senior guard number 23, Jordan Kite. And freshman guard number 33, Tristan Silas. Head coach Mike Racker, his assistants, Austin Falky, Steve Porter, and Jacob Coramas. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's the starting lineup for the Wildcats of Johnson and Wales. Sophomore guard from Park Hill, Colorado, number 1, Charles Young. Freshman guard from Denver, Colorado, number 2, Jared Hunter. Freshman guard from North Glen, Colorado, number 13, Brian Romero. Freshman forward from Brighton, Colorado, number 14, Mason Bowman. And sophomore forward from Mesa, Arizona, number 32, Gavin Spinks. Head coach, Quentin Grogan, his assistants, Dalton Borholt. Ladies and gentlemen, it's that time. Let's play basketball!
Thank you.
three-pointer. Caleb Lester.
Into the lineup for the Wildcats.
12, Ricky Poole, also in two. Jared Hunter.
Wizakowski.
second team foul. Timeout on the floor. Full timeout. Substitution for Texas Lutheran into the lineup, number 3, Sebastian Andrade. Also in 10, Jameer Mason. Timeout. Wildcats, 36. second. Timeout. Change on the timeout. Full timeout.
I've been running comments on trouble. Trying to keep it peaceful in the struggle. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to cuddle on me. You know how I like it when you love it on me. I don't want to die for them to miss me. If I see the things that they wish for me. Hope I got some brothers that I live me. Ain't gonna tell the story if it was different. God's plan. God's plan. I hope that sometimes I won't pay. I feel good sometimes I don't pay.
Tristan Salas. Yes.
And
checking the numbers from the first half. First up for Texas Lutheran. Scoring, Caleb Lister with 8, Sebastian Andrade with 2, Jameer Mason leading all scorers with 12, Jordan Cunningham 5, Roy Scores with 2, Cameron Fontenot with 2, and Avery Theus with 2. Leading rebounder for the Bulldogs, Jordan Pett with 8. Shooting in the first half for Texas Lutheran, they were 15 of 31 from the field. That's 48%, 3 of 12. From the three-point line, that's 25%. And they did not take a free throw. Scoring for Johnson and Wales, Mason Bowman with 5. Gats Fitz with 2. Charles Young with 6. Jaron Hunter with 3. Brandon Romero with 3. Ricky Poole with 3. Caleb Afterly with 4. Leading rebounder for the Wildcats, Charles Young, he had 4. Shooting in the first half for Johnson and Wales, 10 of 27 from the field, that's 37%. 6 of 10 from the three-point line for 60%, and 0 for 2 from the foul stripe. front lobby. Thank you. foul, number 13, Caleb Lister. That's his first 17th foul on the Bulldogs. Timeout. Number 11, Kent Ring, Fontana. That's his first 14th foul on the Bulldogs. Texas Lutheran has been assessed a flop warning. It is a warning at this time. A second will result in free throws being shot.
Thank you.
Timeout for injury. Substitution for the Wildcats back into the lineup to Jaron Hunter.
Hello, at 30 with the putback.
foul is called on number two, Jaron Hunter. That's his first 14th foul called on the Wildcats.
Yeah!
substitution. Into the lineup for the Wildcats, one, Charles Young. Timeout on the floor. Full timeout. Time.